to the inside. He's so great at recognizing where the openings are and getting the ball to the rim. And Miami is shooting well. They're 45%. Number 18. Miami, no good on that time either.
Good solid defense on the perimeter. They're challenging the shot and not fouling. Even the best shooters can be bothered by his defense.
Chase the basket out. He passes to Dillon. And he swishes it right through. 26 points for him. But he threw a by four. Back to Durant. A quick look, no good that time.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. At least as I look at it. I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Ends of Drummond. Nails it! And he has brought them within 2 points.
Oh, that's a big shot right there.
And that one really took the air out of this crowd.
Kevin, the silence is deafening.
New Orleans has gone 36 tonight on a road climb from downtown. Chase the best of that. With the lead pass, this game is going to take a big swing. Parker, did you get a chance to